congregating, they're social distancing, they all know that. They're washing their hands a lot. But we have to get our country open. We have to open our country. So you have all reports. Look, models have been very inaccurate. I've seen models that are very inaccurate.
They are accurate.
But you know, one model that's very important is that if we did this a different way, we would have lost more, much more than 2 million people. And we did it the right way. We did everything right. But now it's time to go back to work. So I'm going to Arizona. I will see you there.